So this is that boar salmon. I couldn't get it to stick. I've used PVA glue and cascamite. But with using just one piece of one pickaxe handle, there isn't enough wood there to get a good, you know, bond. So no matter how I try and glue it to the handle, it just keeps coming apart when I try to bend it. So that's a problem I've got. And if I start trying to screw it down or fix it down somehow, I think it's just going to split.